Over to Greensburg for another Hoops matchup. A special shout out to the ISC Sports Network for the coverage. The Pirates try to defend home court against the visiting Batesville Bulldogs. Hoops fever setting in as we track tourney time. Sean Beligian reporting. Let's get right to it. Batesville Bulldogs down by a pair, but a three would change that. Raver Robert with the long ball, close early on. Pirates now on defense with the takeaway. Lane Sparks zips to Andrew Wellage. Greensburg back on top. Now seconds before the half, we would see a show here. Drew Comer from way outside drops before the half. Batesville up 35-28 at the break. Second half action now. Bulldogs charging with some momentum. Trey Hedlidge going baseline. The reverse finish here. Batesville up. Down the coast, Pirates sailing. Miles Wilkerson with the take, trying to inch Greensburg back within, but Bulldogs biting a little bit harder today. R.J. Powell down the center paint, gets the touch to go. Batesville defeats Greensburg 69-56, your final. Sectional 29, heading home with the Bulldogs.